Good morning, Mr. Likithlal. A fox and a stork. Once a fox wanted to teach a stork. So in a stork for dinner. He prepared tasty soup and served it in a plate. A fox began lapping the soup. A stork enjoyed the smell but could not sip even a drop of soup. Because of his long beak, a stork understood fox's trick, wanted to teach him a lesson. So he prepared delicious soup and served it in a jug with narrow mouth. Mouth of the jug too narrow. A fox could not drink soup at all. A fox realized mistake and felt sorry. Moral of the story, don't try to cheat others or else you will be cheated. Thank you, Miss.